Why was music invented? Well, that's really, it's a very good question, and it's quite a simple answer, really. It's surprisingly, because music was invented to stop boredom. Because when mankind started getting himself together, living in caves and everything, you don't hear about this because there are no books or anything written. But it was the most boring life ever, because you had to go out and make fire, and you had to catch animals, and you were cold in the winters and the summers, and it was horrible. So they decided one day, when they were sitting around their fire, to amuse themselves. And one guy picked up a rock, and the other guy picked up a rock, and he was so pissed off with his life. He was just banging his rock like this. And then the other guy next to him starts banging, he was sort of beating his foot. And before very long, one was grunting, on here, on here. And the whole tribal thing started that night around the fire. And the next night, the guy found a piece of wood that had some holes in it. It was a reed growing by the river, and he blew it up, and it was a flute. And he thought, wow, man, I've got the flute, I've got the rhythm section. The next night they came out, they had the magic mushrooms, they sat round the fire. The guy went, bang, bang, and started off. The guy was clicking, the guy was, ooh, and the music was born. And then that, after that, the only thing that they could really have was food and sex. But apart from that, the music was the main event. And that's what they did every night for about 10 million years, until Goa came along. And in 1990, the whole thing evolved into this pyramid of light and the trance.
Stars. I don't try and pay money to sleep in a five-star hotel. They don't agree in the way we like to live. And somehow we don't agree in the way they want us to live. I like to feel the earth with my feet, because I was born with no shoes, and I'm sure the modern man wasn't born with shoes as well. So I'm, yeah, like some people say, I'm the first and the last. I am the spirit of Australia. To live. shoes, and I'm sure the modern man wasn't born with shoes as well. So I'm, yeah, like some people say, I'm the first and the last. I am the spirit of Australia.
Everything is spiritual. Everything has a spirit. Everything was brought to you by the Creator, the one Creator. Some people call him God. Some people call him Buddha. Some people call him Allah. Some people call him other names. We call him Okashi. The spirit world is more real than most of us believe. The spirit world is everything. Our DNA is made of the same DNA as the tree. The tree breathes what we exhale. When the tree exhales, we need what the tree exhales. So we have a common destiny with the tree.
Nothing stays the same. ההופעות ודברים כאלה. אני ראיתי את הפאנס, ראיתי... כל הראיתי כתיבה עם... של אף אופוזיצ'ן, אחי, ואיזו ריאקטור, וזה... ראיתי גם מסגזה, אתה יודע, של אנשים פצצים. כניסות, אתה יודע, כניסות של כל... כשנכנס לך פתאום יש ברייק, יש כניסה. ראיתי את האימפקט, אמרתי, בונה, אני גם רוצה. אני גם רוצה לעשות את זה לאנשים. ואז אתה יודע, אמרתי, יאללה, כסיסטנו, אני יושב עכשיו בין הרמקולים, אני חושב שאני במסיבה, ומה, איך בן אדם מרגיש ברמקול, בין הרמקולים. והוא שהוא רוקד, מה הוא שומע, מה הוא זה, ואז זהו, אתה יודע, אתה עושה מוזיקה. זה מה שקרה. זה הדבר הראשון שאני חושב עליו שאני עושה מוזיקה. אני לא חושב עכשיו, יהיה לי כסף, לא יהיה לי כסף. יהיה לי הופעות, לא יהיה לי הופעות, זה לא מעניין אותי.
I didn't know his name. I didn't.